Even if it's to help the student, it needs to be in the right way. We're not writing papers for students. We are not the North Carolina scandal. We're going to do it right. If we're going to have athletics at Stony Brook, we're going to do it right. This is college athletics. And with that comes college, and making sure that everybody's on board with that.